Hello everyone, and welcome back to Child of Light. This is Dipstick here. Haven't done anything since the last video here. I'm kind of screwed up filming the last one, so I had to cut them up so there won't be intros for the other ones. Whatever, and let's go. No way! Oh, you have no home. So, this game, it has quests apparently, and okay. Near the blossom tree, you made all the dark creatures wild. And... Wait! Wait, please, sir! Turn 13. That's a hell of a beard for a 13-year-old. Did his grandpa say he had no house? Whatever, I guess. No snoring. Sounds like a roaring. Wouldn't suggest rough it. So I looked into it a bit. Like, apparently, craft oculi lets you combine things to get stronger ones. So like that one gave me a tumbled. Oh, that doesn't work. So, ooh, 8%. At fire damage, melee increase attack power by 8%, fire strong, weak on water. What's this one? Lightning damage. Oh, there's actually wind. Holy shit. Doesn't really stop her when she's moving. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Whoa. Can't touch this. Tumble! Why are they tumbling? Ooh, dodge. Shit. Gathering strength. Whoa! Counterattack? What is that shit? Oh shit. Special in here. Hey, got it back here. Ah. Okay. Had stardust in here. Magic stardust. Okay. Got a Honda under the boost. What's making this wind? So much feeling. What does a father do?
Plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal, no, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
Oh, what's the stuff beside the path? Circus. Torrential downpour in selected areas tonight. Bring your umbrella. Shot. He's probably never going to move the castle. /all. I was looking forward to that. Sister. Huh. Mother and her duke. What the hell is she doing here? Join my party? Oh, cool. Let's check her out, I guess. Sweet sister. Oh, wow. she has a retardedly high defense. What's a good ability? Charm. Let's try this out. Oh, I forgot I got slash all. Damn it. Slash-o. Oh, that's cool. That's gonna make life so much nicer. Where did you learn magic? What's that means? Magic rings. Apparently the crown. Shell's boots. Oh! God damn it. Yeah. Oh, for fuck. Let's just go ahead. Sorry, life is lags. What's this one? We're starting to. Ooh, I got healed badly. Shit. Sure. I guess we go this way. Either it'll be the right way. Whoa! Aw, oh, crap. I forgot to change my weapon. Star on the star burnt. Wish I may, I wish I might. Slashy, slashy. Change your weapon status, it just reduces the damage output so damn much. Boom! Now she's dead!
Level up, okay.
He leveled up too. Duck and Fairy! They like the rhyme. I've seen this. Oh, I should have equipped his sister with one too. Damn it. But now I can do slash holes and stuff like that, so. Oh, counterattack. How do you get counterattacks? She's hurt. There we go. And a level up. So sweet. Finn. God or gnome? Wait. Ah! Well, that's a garden dwarf. Well. Man, did I find like a treasure trove or something? Okay. Oh! Damn it. Like stuff all over in this place. Confession. Let's read the confession. Our bodies cut like dragonflies through the air, dividing, parceling the winds to unwrap carefully under the stair. Like bark, our skin soars fire, blinding blue flare. Earthquakes, our bones shake to equator. Arced light from the sky dances in our hair. Gifts all hidden beneath surface willpower. Raging rivers subterranean pure. Water tapped before the explorer's tower. By wild ones, keepers of magic. Divide the deep source obscure, their grass taught Lemuria to flower. Yet, instead of giving, we build cages and bury truth, hide our world from the ages. Well, everyone, that's what I have for this episode. I will be back shortly. I'll see you in the next episodes. Take care.